5.
What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in this video, we are going to talk about our top 5 stocks for the week. So again, a lot of these stocks are stocks that I'm looking at that has momentum or has some sort of catalyst that can push them this week. So you can decide if you want to go in and hold these ones, or you can go in and just swing trade them. But again, I want to caution you that a lot of these stocks are meant for trading. So you can trade them this week. But if you want to hold them long term, they have good opportunities for long term. And usually when I discuss long term stocks, I do them individually. I don't group them like this. So this is just for trading. So before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So before we get started, guys, with the stocks, I want to kind of point something out for you guys. If you can see here, Bitcoin over the weekend actually hit over $61,000, which is crazy because we've seen Bitcoin with this high volatility go back and forth. But if you look at the graph consistently from last year, Bitcoin has just been riding up and up and up. So you would see some pullbacks here, but after each pullback, it squeezes all the way up. So if you can look the chart here, and this might even help you if you want to actually trade Bitcoin, this might be a good chart that would guide you to do that. So if you see here, we had this move from January of 2021, you know, pulled back down in February a little bit, squeezed all the way up to about 57,000, 58,000, and then pull back down to maybe around that 45, and then now squeeze all the way to 61,000, 62,000. So again, now sitting up there, if we look at this, we might see another ride up before pulling back. So the reason why I'm explaining this to you is because some of the stocks I'm going to show you here are stocks that are going to benefit from the move of Bitcoin. So let's jump right into the different stocks. The first one I want to talk here is Riot Blockchain. So I've actually talked about this stock here on the channel a lot. And if you guys notice, each time Bitcoin is moving out, Bitcoin is consolidating. I'm telling you guys to load up on this, because as soon as Bitcoin starts to make a move, the stocks are going to move. So Riot is going to make a move because of what the Bitcoin is doing. Bitcoin hit that high, all-time high of $61,000. You're going to see Riot is also going to reflect that movement come this week. So keep an eye on Riot. The second one I want to show you guys here is MARA. So again, this is another one that I've talked here on the channel. Again, Bitcoin is making a move, so you're going to see it. So I'm anticipating that these guys are going to reflect that movement in Bitcoin. People are going to really favor this one because of the movement that Bitcoin is doing. And the reason, guys, maybe I didn't explain this, because I have explained this a lot when I cover these stocks, is because these stocks are mining stocks. So Riot does mining of Bitcoin. So if you go to their website, you can actually see they have all these mining rigs that you can see here. This is what generates income for them. So what mining does is that they actually process all the transactions that you see on the blockchain. They process that, and the faster they process and the quicker they process, they get paid for that in Bitcoin. So that's what these companies do. So again, as you see Bitcoin go up, the companies that are in the process of mining Bitcoin are going to be making good money too. And you see the price of the stock go up. So same thing with Marathon Patent Group. They do the same thing as we see with Riot. So the next one here is ticker symbol CAN. And I've talked about this CAN. I've talked about this here, the same thing, the same movement. These guys are also mining Bitcoin. So you would see that reflection in the price of the stock. And then the next one I want to cover here for you guys is EBANG. So EBANG. So the ticker symbol is EBON for this one. These guys are, I think this is going to jump a lot this week, not just because of Bitcoin, because they produce machines or all the tools that people use to mine Bitcoins. But now this week, they also announced that they're going to start their own crypto exchange, which is going to drive the price of the stock up. So they want to start doing their own crypto exchange. And the thing is, they announced that they're going to start that, the beta phase of that's going to start on March 15, which is this Monday. So anticipate a good squeeze off of this one. I'm anticipating that this thing is going to jump early, market open, maybe pre-market, you're going to see this thing go up to like $13 or $14 before even pulling back at market open, before squeezing back up again. So if you can get this one early in the morning, first thing, this one definitely is going to jump because of the news that's coming. They have not just the fact that they have stuff with Bitcoin, but the fact they are also going to start that beta phase of their own exchange. And the launch date is March 15, which is Monday. So keep an eye on this one. This thing is going to squeeze really, really good. And this will be benefiting from Bitcoin moving as well as them getting into launching their own exchange. And the exchange there would be just where you buy and sell Bitcoins, would be that kind of market. So keep an eye on it. And then the next one I have here for you guys is CCIV. This is Churchill Capital. And this is because they are in the process of taking Lucid Models public. So if you guys already know, this stock has been in the news lately a lot because of just Churchill Capital and Lucid merging. Lucid is a competitor to Tesla, supposedly, and they are doing even more by doing luxury vehicles, not just your average sedan. So this past week to weekend, if you see here, the CEO, Peter Rollins, actually took one of the Lucid Air vehicles or sedan for a test drive, which is the first time they've actually done it in public without any camouflage. Usually they would camouflage the vehicle so people don't really know what it is to go test it. But now, like, you can actually see he has a full video that you can check out, that you can actually see the actual car driving in California. So definitely keep an eye on this one. I anticipate that this thing is going to squeeze up a little bit. It's been slowly making its way back up since we had that massive pullback. So I anticipate that move to continue up. Again, this is based on the fact that if markets stay strong this week, and I'm just reading the features are actually looking good. So we might see a really good squeeze on the upside with the markets this week. So keep an eye on CCIV. And then the last one I want to show you guys here is Palantir. Again, this one is an artificial intelligence company. I really like Palantir, and ARK Invest has been buying a lot of Palantir because, I mean, obviously for the fact that the company has a huge upside. Ticker symbol here is PLTR, if you can see here. Again, I anticipate this one to go test that $28, $29. And then, you know, if you can take profit there, wait for a pullback and then repeat and rains, that would be it. It wouldn't even surprise me if this thing go and try to break 30. But 28, 29 is a realistic price range for this one. If you want to quick trade this one, that's what I'm anticipating for this one. So again, just a quick recap here. Five stocks I'm watching this week, guys. The first one here is Riot on the catalyst. And what I'm seeing here is that Bitcoin just made an all-time high of over $61,000. And so you would see companies that are doing Bitcoin mining who are going to reflect the fact that the price of Bitcoin is going up. So Riot is number one. Number two is MARA. Same thing, Bitcoin mining. Number three is CAN, C-A-N. Same thing in that same space, Bitcoin mining. Number four here is EBON. Ticket symbol is EBON. Again, this one is reflecting the fact that they produce equipment used for mining Bitcoin, and they are launching their own better exchange for cryptocurrency trading. So they're launching it this week, March 15. So that's a good catalyst for this stock to kind of see an upside. And then Churchill Capital with Lucid Model. Again, they actually, the CEO of Lucid actually made a test drive of the vehicle, of the Lucid Air, without any camouflage for the public to actually see what's going there. And finally, Palantir is, again, just a good stock that's been moving in the right direction. And again, ARK Invest is continuing to load on this, and the stock is getting more publicity. So I anticipate this one to make a move to on the upside. So those are the five stocks. Again, let me know in the comment section if you do have any questions. If you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. Also, if you are looking to get started with investing, guys, WeBull is doing a promotion where if you sign up and deposit $100, you get some free stocks. Links in the description below. And as always, guys, do your due diligence. Don't be a greedy savage and stay motivated.